was the movie that bombed at the box office and inspired the first ever Razzie Awards. But in spite of its unsuccessful start, Xanadu began a cult following, if only for the soundtrack itself. So when Xanadu the musical hit the stage, it became an immediate hit across the globe. Now the spectacular production has made its way to Sydney, and we sent along the only person fit for the job, David Robinson.
All right, well, what do you get when you add a little bit of Olivia Newton-John, a dash of glitter and just a suggestion of 80s fashion? You get Xanadu the musical, that's what. And it has hit Australian shores in a big way. And we're here at the Hayes Theatre in Sydney to find out what's behind those leg warmers and all that roller skating. Let's go in. Xanadu. Nathan, you're the director of Xanadu.
I am.
Can you tell me what Xanadu is about?
The whole purpose of the show really is to find our young, inspiring artist, Sunny. And Kira is a muse of inspiration. She comes down to inspire him for great things, mm-hmm. as she should.
Yeah, I was inspired.
Oh, good. Yeah. That's very good. She inspires this artist, and the whole point of the show is when we get to the end, we find out what is Xanadu. And that is just priceless.
That's why people need to come and see this.
Of course.
Yeah, because a lot of the fashion is what we remember from the 80s, and that's we see that in the show, don't we?
We absolutely do, especially with our leading man, Ainsley, who...
They're some short shorts.
They are short shorts. And I think if we wash them anymore, they're going to be a Speedo.
Yeah, yeah.
So...
Does he have to get packed into them? Like, is there staging people that have to do that? That's part of the show. Is a lot of budget spent on his shorts to get him in there?
It's the most expensive part of the show.
Yeah. Along with a big budget, there's also a big cast. I sat down with two of the leads in Xanadu, Jamie and Ainsley. What does Xanadu for you?
Turning around in the finale when the disco balls are out and we're all having a great time singing Xanadu is a great thrill.
What do I say? Don't walk away.
I love listening to Don't Walk Away. It's one of my favourite songs, and everyone has a really, really good time doing that one as well.
People have seen the movie. Should they still come and see the show?
Absolutely. The movie was very popular because of...
Diplomatic.
Yes.
Yeah.
Nice. No, but the music was so.
Olivia
wonderful.
Is watching.
And hi, Olivia. The show is definitely a parody of the movie, but it does it in such a beautiful way and in such a kind way. It really takes those beautiful elements from the movie and tries to stage them in a really fun and exciting way.
And when I think fun and exciting, I think roller skates. But just how did the cast go in transforming their dance moves into wheels?
It was one of the biggest challenges, for sure. Mm-hmm. I skate for probably 90% of the show, which is scary, but also a lot of fun because some nights you can do lots of different things.
Have you fallen over?
Crying. No, I have not fallen over on during the show, touching wood.
I don't think any of this set is actual wood, is it? Is it? How hard could it be, though? I thought I'd whack on a pair of skates and get the cast to teach me some of those moves. I mean, it's like I've been doing the show for years. Come in here, come in close to me now. I need to show off. Do you need understudies? Because you never know when you two might have an accident.
This is true.
So, you know, your brakes could be cut, things like that. You just never know. If you could show me some of the moves here, and I just want to see if I can do them.
Well, after minutes of lessons, I was ready to be in the show.
Moved a bit of the set.
Are you okay?
Right.
Just be careful. Use the stoppers on the front.
Oh.
Oh, no.
The last time I was on Blades, I broke a leg. Remember that?
Yeah. Well, this is the most masculine I've ever been on this show.
Oh.
So.
No.
Oh,
no,
I got
more.
Just bit more.
Be careful, careful.
Okay.
A little bit more, a little bit more. Do you know...
How beautiful, though, is the music for Xanadu?
We love it.
Yes.
And can I... Look, I know I'm doing yet another plug,
for this particular show, not that old tired thing. Go and see Cinderella. Look, Jamie is in Xanadu. That's Jamie.
That's the same girl.
Same girl. Yeah, she's everywhere. She's terrific. Craig Bennett's in it. We're going to see him in a dress.
Yes.
Have you ever seen him so masculine? Lara, we love you, Lara.
You're in it
and
too.
I'm in it too. And also,
everyone's
the other boy in this,
young... gentle.
Is the lead in Aladdin, the big Disney production that's coming. Mr. Melham. Hello.
Wow.
How
that's it.
Wonderful.
So everyone's going
can
around and getting a job as Australian
theatre. Can we also just tell you,
for
everyone watching at home, we have the head of Channel 10 HR in this morning.
Fantastic. So,
hello there. How are you going? Welcome to the show. Welcome to the show. Xanadu the Musical is on now until the 12th of June at the Hayes Theatre Company in Sydney. Get your tickets at hayes.com.
Thank you for telling me. That's awesome.
Thank you to Skater HQ for supplying the skates this morning. Head to skaterhq.com.au.